Good afternoon. This is Madison Beavers reporting from the America Daily News on March the 6th. We have shocking news from Boston that is very serious. Last night, on March the 5th, there was 5 men killed from the British soldiers on King Street, Boston. It started from a mob of men and young men fighting against sanitary standing guard at City's Custom House. Then British troops came in and started to shoot the first gunshots of the massacre. 5 men died. Six others were wounded from the fight or mob.
Here live, John Matthews is going to speak for us and talk about what happened at the Boston Massacre live. What do you have to say about last night during the massacre, John?
Well, it was very scary and freaky to me, especially the part where the people got shot right in front of me. So I ran and tried to stay safe and hopefully don't get caught.
Thank you for your patience, John. We have another guest, which is a British troop, that I am going to read what he said. They were fighting, so... I tried to break them up, but they wouldn't listen, so one of my friends shot them, and that was the end of their life. Thank you for your time to come.
Patriot Samuel Adams said he saw the fight, and he tried to get more colonists on his side to go against the British. Thank you for watching Daily American News. See you next time.